Emmy-nominated actress Annabella Sciorra said via Twitter today that she received no relief from movie mogul Harvey Weinstein's arrest, saying he should be behind bars instead of out on bail. Sciorra has accused Weinstein of raping her. Related Hollywood tweets unveiled Weinstein: "We were all silent for so long. If there was truly equal justice under law, Harvey Weinstein would be behind bars. In Rikers today, waiting for his own day in court, not free to roam New York, his other hunting ground, wearing an ankle bracelet," Sciorra tweeted. Weinstein is free on $1 million bail. He was arraigned Friday in New York after turning himself in. He faces two counts of rape and one count of committing a criminal sexual act based on accounts of assaults by two women. Weinstein turned himself into police Friday morning, and was freed a few hours later after he was arraigned on two counts of rape and one count of committing a criminal sexual act, stemming from alleged assaults on two women. Sciorra was nominated for her role in The Sopranos. She is part of the cast for season 2 of Marvel's Luke Cage on Netflix. She has claimed Weinstein raped her in the 1990s and sexually harassed her for years after that. In her comments, Sciorra lambasted the smirk on Weinstein's face as he was perp-walked. She said it made her physically sick, and also called out remarks by his lawyer, Benjamin Bratman, who said to the media that Weinstein didn't invent the casting couch. Sciorra said the remark was intended only to denigrate all the brave women who came forward and spoke out against him. The law finally caught up with Harvey Weinstein on Friday and charged him with multiple counts of rape and sexual assault, said Sciorra. But nothing about that felt celebratory.